Somalia is reeling from years of famine and constant fighting between clans. 300,000 are reported dead. There is no central government. The U.S. Army's 10th Mountain Division deploys to the region as part of a multinational peacekeeping force. Mohamed Farrar Adid, militia leader of the Habrigada clan, orders an attack on a UN relief shipment, killing 24 Pakistani soldiers. In response to the continued Habrigada threat, Task Force Ranger is sent to Mogadishu with the sole purpose of capturing Adid. This force is comprised of U.S. Army Rangers and operators from the 1st Special Forces Operational Detachment, Delta, an elite fighting unit also known as Delta Force.
as long as the LZ is clear.
Command, Victor 1. We're in overwatch position.
Understood. Team 1, clear that zone of all enemies and go 3.